Hello friends, this is Michael Chironji, your friend from a fake global mission. I want to bring you the good news of what God has done. Our dream for building a missional community has come this far. We started with buying a few acres, 5, 8, 9. Now we are at 12 acres. This land is located in Mitiana, in the central part of Uganda, and it is 1.5 hour drive from Kampala, the capital city of Uganda. And to reach this community, it is 6 kilometers from the main road of the Mitiana Highway. And we want to thank God for this location. This is the place where God has called us to build a missional community. And we are so excited because God is on the move, and we are also on the move with God. Our first phase is going to be building the church campus, stroke the primary campus for the primary children. And we are so excited. The plans are ready. The people in the community are ready. They're excited. They're asking us, when are you starting? When are you coming? And we are telling them that we are coming anytime. And the campus will have a church, will have a school, will have a playground for the kids. It will have a pastor's house. We are going to get a pastor and get him to come and live in this community. And he will live with the people and he will disciple them. And as a ministry, we are very excited.
It's been a joy to get to know the leaders here. And here's what I can tell you about their hearts. They really have a desire for the kingdom of God to grow. They are people of integrity. They have a big vision that God has given. And that is that children and the families in this community can be reached with the gospel, can be given excellent children's education, and to see the kingdom of God expand in this part of Uganda and then beyond.
We need $300,000 for us to be able to build this church and to build the preschool. If 200 people choose to give us $1,500 each, we can have $300,000. If 100 people choose to give us $3,000 each, we can be able to raise the $300,000. If 50 people can choose to give us each $6,000, we can have $300,000 for us to build a church and a preschool for this community.
So pray about your part in this time. Pray with us. Maybe God would lead some of you to come here to be partners with them as they serve. Maybe God would lead you to give financially so that buildings can be constructed, so that a staff can be formed, and that spiritual transformation can take place for the glory of God.
This is an exciting opportunity of building the first phase of the missional community here in Uganda. Pray with us, come and visit us, come and support what God is doing. May the good Lord bless you.